Hi everyone, welcome back to another vlog. And for today's video, I'll be doing a haul of some clothing items that I got from YesStyle for the concert lookbook campaign. So I selected few clothing on their website na alam kong magiging komportable akong suotin during a concert event, and mostly mix and match lang din naman siya and more of my style. Okay, so first item that I got is this Fox Leather Lace Up Platform Short Boots from the brand Hopium. And sobrang komportable nitong suotin. I have tried to wear this for a day nung lumabas kami. Like, I think whole day, nasa labas lang kami. And sobrang komportable niyang suotin. So I think it will be better to use also these shoes or these boots in a concert. So sobrang komportable niyang suotin. And itong pinaka body niya, sobrang lambot din. And yung sole niya, malambot kaya hindi talaga hindi talaga masakit sa paa. Napaka-comfortable niyang suotin. And mostly pala ng mga outfit na makikita niyo, ito yung suot-suot ko na pinaka-shoes ko, kasi mas madali siyang ibagay for me dun sa mga outfit din na naisip ko na pwedeng suotin during a concert. Okay, so next clothes that I selected is this Mikiga Puff Sleeve V-neck Ruffle Trim Blouse, which I think perfect to pair with some leggings or black jeans, and pair with some sandals or some heels. Pwede rin. So, parang semi-formal yung outfit inspo niya. So, sobrang nagustuhan ko rin to. Ayan. Okay, so next item that I got is from the brand Shineon Studio. This is the elbow sleeve graphic print t-shirt, which is, as you can see, is very perfect for a rock concert to wear. Kasi kita niyo naman yung kanyang print. Sobrang ganda ng fabric niya, guys. Malambot siya and hindi siya mainit. So, you can pair it with some short, maong, and like leather mini skirt, and pair it with some boots or high heel boots or some boots nung kagaya ng pinakita ko kanina. So, ayan. Sobrang ganda nitong t-shirt na to, guys. Ayan. I think I'm gonna get more of this kasi sobrang ganda nung kanyang fabric. Ayan. Okay, guys. So, I selected also this skirt. So, here. Ayan siya. So, meron siyang design na ganito. So, this is a Friga asymmetric hem miniskirt. So, ito, medyo maliit siya sa akin kaya hindi ko siya mapakita sa inyo how it looks when wear. Pero, like what I've said a while ago, yung t-shirt na pinakita ko kanina, you can pair it with this miniskirt and wear some boots. So, sobrang ganda rin ito actually, guys. Sana they will have a more large size for this. Ayan, medyo stretchable naman siya, kaso lang medyo masikip siya sa akin ng konti ko, so hindi ko siya sinuot. Pero sobrang ganda ng fabric niya kasi medyo stretchable and hindi siya mainit actually sa skin. Okay, so next item that I got is from the brand Pinatra. This is the plain oversized loose fit shirt. Ayan, very uso yung ganito na style, diba? Yung parang itatap mo lang siya. So, this is perfect to wear, lalo na kapag yung concert is yung parang sa kulog na area. Kasi yung fabric nito, very, breathable, sobrang light. So, I think hindi ka pagpapawisan. Sobrang, very comfortable to wear din niya. So, you can pair it with some shorts, some leggings, ganyan. And you can pair with some boots also on that outfit to create a very chic outfit look. Okay guys, so second to the last item na tayo, and the second to the last item that I got is this Tangerine Rain sleeveless tie waist mini A-line dress, which I got to pair with this corduroy jacket. Ito. So ganyan siya, guys. Wait, this is from the brand Windflower. So this is a crop corduroy jacket. And okay guys, so ganito ko siya napipicture out, itong dalawang ito. And you can pair it with some sneakers or some low-cut boots. So, sobrang ganda niyang, perfect sana. And sorry, hindi ko siya mapapakita sa inyo guys kasi yung dress, medyo maliit siya dito sa upper body. Hindi ko siya masara. Pero from down, from waist to down, okay naman siya. Yun lang din talaga dito sa may boobs part. So, medyo masikip siya kaya hindi ko siya mapakita. And their fabric is very soft and very comfortable naman to wear itong jacket nila. So, ayan, ganito ko siya napipicture out na outfit. Okay. So that's it, guys. That's our video for today. And all of the details of these clothes that I've shown in this video, I will be putting them on my description box. So in case if you want to purchase them also, you can check on my description box later. And please don't forget to use my code ISRAI12 when you purchase on YesStyle to get up to 5% off discount on your total purchase. So thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed watching this video. And if you do, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet to my channel. Thank you again for watching, and see you in my next one. Bye!